Hello friends, welcome to our channel Study Maniac presented by AS Developers. Friends, let's start today's the Hindu vocabulary, 22 July 2018. Today's first word is expunge, meaning erase, remove. Hindi meaning mita dena, kaat dena. Similar words destroy, abolish. Example, the revolutionaries expunged domestic opposition. The experience was something he had tried to expunge from his memory. His name was expunged from the record books. Next, behest, meaning an authoritative command. Hindi meaning agya. Similar words, an authoritative request. Example, she had visited him somewhat reluctantly at the behest of a friend. Next, pandit, meaning expert, guru. Hindi meaning gyani, adhyapak. Similar words, maestro, buff. Example, we should trust a doctor more than a political pundit or a stockbroker. Some pundits were predicting a triumph at the next election. Next, bemoan, meaning regret strongly, lament. Hindi meaning pashtana, dukh prakat karna, rona pitna. Similar words, complain about, rui. Example, he has since bemoaned the lack of attention devoted to it. Universities and other research establishments bemoan their lack of funds. Next, impoverish, meaning bankrupt, ruin. Hindi meaning nirdhan kar dena, nidhan kar dena. Similar words, beggar, break. Example, we need to reduce the burden of taxes that impoverish the economy. Plants that impoverish the soil quickly. Next, rampant, meaning widespread, rank. Hindi meaning anyantrit, teji se phailne wala. Similar words, epidemic, prevalent. Example, inflation is rampant and industry is in decline. Heart disease was rampant in my family. Next, culminate, meaning final, decisive. Hindi meaning samapt hona, samapan hona. Similar words, climax. Example, she heard the sound of the door being unlatched, then a moment of ghastly silence culminating in a single shot. Next example, the meeting culminated in a tearful embrace. Next, cling, meaning clutch, grip, embrace. Hindi meaning sakhat pakadna, kritagya rehna. Similar words, grasp, adhere to, fasten to. Example, her glass had bits of orange clinging to the rim. I was terrified he would leave me, so I was clinging to him. Next word, umpteen, meaning numerous, countless. Hindi meaning anek, bahut. Similar meaning, a good many. Example, he was interrupted by applause umpteen times. He has produced umpteen books, plays and television series. Next, placard, meaning notice, bill. Hindi meaning vigyapan dena, ishtihar. Similar words, advertisement, poster. Example, the protesters sang songs, waved placards. Outside the cathedral, a group of people stood in a protest holding placards. Friends, our today's session is complete. If you like my video, then please like and share it with your friends. If you have any suggestion or query, then please leave a comment in the comment section below. And please do not forget to subscribe our channel. I need your support. Thank you so much to watch my video.